Hello, peeps. Celine here, and welcome back to another episode of Mass Effect. And this is my 7th episode of this game. And we're still looking for our last person for our squad. So let's get back to driving. If the game lags out a little bit, but that's fine. I will run over you if you piss me off enough. There's one more. He's in there. Okay, who's shooting at me? Okay, Q. Get in here. Let the boys have fun out there. Goes to the wall. Thank you. Boys, are you having fun? They're right behind me. Now I don't have to deal with that shit. I know, I'm not really saying anything, and I do apologize. No. No. That's a shotgun. I need my sniper. Alright, time to do this weird. Okay. I'm glad I was able to do that. That was not easy. During the break, I did work on the server a little bit. It's not that good, but it's still a work in progress. I'm not close enough. You piss me off, I will run you over. You want to test that theory? I ran over your brother in anyway. Now, where am I at? Oh, I'm going up here. Wherever this goes. Oh, look, a ship. Ah, that's too close to the edge. You piss me off, I will run you over. Don't think I won't. Overheat. I hate that thing. Oh. We also leveled up. I'll do auto. Nah, that's fine. Advance? Yeah, I don't. Fitness. Okay. Alright. Can you use it? Nope. Nope. Okay. Nope. Nope. Got it. Oh. Frick this. I know for a fact the boys can't use that, so hell no. Boys can't use that either. Alright. We should get Liara, or however you pronounce her name, in this section. Or in this, episode. Really? Map? Okay, I'm in a big area. Any goodies? No. No goodies. Let's move on. God, with the frickin' lag. god, what is messing with me? Yeah, there's no way our vehicle can get through here. Can I please get up? Why does the button have to be way the frick over here? What does F do? Oh. Never mind. Ow. I need my sniper. Sheesh. We're not being attacked. Ah, now we are. Rex? Note to self, do not talk to your party members while you're in a battle. They get really pissy. Ow, who hit me? Thank you, whoever took it down. Ah, we're not done. Now we're done. I mean, I'm still gonna add more mods or bots to the server. But as of right now, there's only three. the Patreon mod. One to say, one, two of them is to basically say hi to members and such. Oh god, I need my ship because I don't like fighting those. Rex? Oh, God. Don't care. Thank you. But don't care. How do I bring him back? I don't know. V. Picking you up. Oh my god, shut up, Riku. Dealing a battle. Hush, Riku. Currently battling. Doing a hard battle. Garrus, don't you dare die. I think a pistol's gonna work. Yeah, come on. Come on. Get in front of me again. Get in front of me. Fucker. Now that thing. Shit. No, I need my sniper. Come on out. Fucker. My dog's having issues and I'm in the middle of a battle. Sorry. No, Riku. Currently fighting. Alright, hold on, guys. Okay, guys, I'm back. So let's go back and deal with that freaking boss. Yeah, sure. Wait.
One's an armor upgrade. Oh god, I got a lot of them. Shield. Regen. Cossack shield. Actually, I'm going to do shield regen. And we're doing this. Wait, what's this? Ooh. No, we're going to do this one. And for him, shit. Piercing. Hypercaliber. I didn't do piercing either. Piercing. I don't even use the pistol. All right. Okay, now we're doing damage. It overheats. One more hit. That thing's finally down. There's one more enemy over here. His symbol is like... right there. Ah, Rex, you're back. Rex, we're over here. Rex, sweetie.
Patching you up.
All right. If I remember correctly, I'm actually going to need my shotgun for this area. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna use Rex anymore. I think this guy's his ass paid it to him. Run, our ass is down. Ow. She better be in this place. What's down this hole?
I've never visited a Prothean ruin before, aside from the Citadel.
La 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 la. Yeah, half the time I don't even know where my mouse is. That's why I hate using mouse and keyboard. Wait, is there nothing on the other side? I think, Rex has been through the stuff like this. Okay.
Hello? Could somebody help me? Please? Can you hear me out there? I'm trapped. I need help.
Are you okay? What happened to you?
Listen, this thing I'm in is a Prothean security device. I cannot move, so I need you to get me out of it, all right?
We just need to figure some way past this energy field.
It's a Prothean barrier curtain. I knew it would keep me safe from the Geth. When I turned it on, I must have hit something I wasn't supposed to. I was trapped in here. You must get me out, please.
Your mother is working with Saren. Whose side are you on?
What? I am not on anybody's side. I may be Benizia's daughter, but I'm nothing like her. I have not spoken to her in years. Please, just get me out of here.
We just need to figure some way past this energy.
I already did that
it's
one.
It's a Prothean barrier curtain. I knew it would keep me safe from the Geth. When I turned it on, I must have hit something I wasn't supposed to. I was trapped in here. You must get me out, please.
Any suggestions on how we can help?
There is a control in here that should deactivate this thing. You'll have to find some way past the barrier curtain. That's the tricky part. The defenses cannot be shut off from the outside. I don't know how you'll get in here. Be careful. There is a Krogan with the Geth. They have been trying different ways to get past the barrier.
Well, walking straight into it didn't work. Huh. Who hit what? Oh my God. Well, I'm glad I sent Gareth over there. God forbid. Okay, I'm gonna try. Yay!
and get better. Oh, God. Okay, it's not down. No, I don't have a clue what I'm doing. Oh, God. Well, okay, I'll take it.
How did you get in here? I didn't think there was any way past the barrier.
We have to get you out of here before more Geth arrive.
Yes, you're right. I've seen enough of them to last a lifetime. That button should shut down my containment field.
Now she's asked to go back outside. Oh my God.
Any idea how we get out of this place?
There is an elevator back in the center of the tower. At least I think it's an elevator. It should take us out of here. Come on. I still cannot believe all this. Why would the Geth come after me? Do you think Benezia's involved?
Saren's looking for the conduit. You're a Prothean expert. Obviously he wants you to help him find it.
The conduit? But I don't know.
What the hell was that?
These ruins are not stable. That mining laser must have triggered a seismic event. We have to hurry. The whole place is caving in.
Joker, get the Normandy airborne and lock in on my signal. On the double, mister!
Aye, aye, Commander. Secure and away. ETA 8 minutes.
If I die in here, I'll kill him.
Yeah, it's funny. And I can't move. I can't move. I'm behind Rex.
Surrender. Or don't. That would be more fun.
In case you didn't notice, this place is falling apart.
Exhilarating, isn't it?
You're an ass.
For getting rid of those energy fields for us. Hand the doctor over.
Whatever it is you want, you are not getting it from me.
She'll stay with us, thanks.
Not an option. Saren wants her, and he always gets what he wants.
No, he doesn't.
Kill them. Spare the Asari if you can. If not, doesn't matter.
You are an asshole. Oh. Ow, you bitch! And you killed my... Come on, Rex. Kill him. Kill him dead. Make sure he stays dead.
I don't think he's dead. He disappeared. Okay, one's dead. Rex. Rex, you're glitchy. And yes, I know we're out of time, but cutscene. Sorry. I don't know what she saw, but okay. Hopefully normally picked up my vehicle. Cause I was hightailing it out of there. Also, I do apologize if I cuss during this series. I can't help it. I suck at shooters, mind you. And Mass Effect is my first shooter game I've ever done. Nah, let me correct that. Dirza Servius, the Final Fantasy VII game about Vincent. That was my first 3D, my third-person shooter game. And I'm stuck on that one. This is my second one.
Too close, Commander. 10 more seconds, we would have been swimming in molten sulfur. The Normandy isn't equipped to land in exploding volcanoes. They tend to fry our sensors and melt our hull. Just for future reference.
We almost died out there, and your pilot is making jokes?
Joker pulled our asses out of there. I think he's earned the right to a few bad jokes.
I see. It must be a human thing. I don't have a lot of experience dealing with your species, Commander. But I am grateful to you. You saved my life back there, and not just from the volcano. Those Geth would have killed me or dragged me off to Saren.
What did Saren want with you? Do you know something about the conduit?
Only that it was somehow connected to the Prothean extinction. That is my real area of expertise. I have spent the past 50 years trying to figure out what happened to them.
Just how old are you exactly?
I hate to admit it, but I am only 106.
Damn! I hope I look that good when I'm your age.
A century may seem like a long time to a short-lived species like yours. But among the Asari, I am barely considered more than a child. That is why my research has not received the attention it deserves. Because of my youth, other Asari scholars tend to dismiss my theories on what happened to the Protheans.
I've got my own theory on why the Protheans disappeared.
With all due respect, Commander, I have heard every theory out there. The problem is finding evidence to support them. The Protheans left remarkably little behind. It is almost as if someone did not want the mystery solved. It is like someone came along after the Protheans were gone and cleansed the galaxy of clues. But here is the incredible part. According to my findings, the Protheans were not the first galactic civilization to mysteriously vanish. This cycle began long before them.
Where'd you come up with this theory? I thought there wasn't any evidence.
I have been working on this for 50 years. I have tracked down every scrap and shred of evidence. Eventually, subtle patterns start to emerge. Patterns that hint at the truth. It is difficult to explain to someone else. I cannot point to one specific thing to prove my case. It is more a feeling derived from a half century of dedicated research. But I know I'm right, and eventually I will be able to prove it. There were other civilizations before the Protheans. This cycle has repeated itself many times over.
What cycle? What are you talking about?
The galaxy is built on a cycle of extinction. Each time a great civilization rises up, it is suddenly and violently cast down. Only ruins survive. The Protheans rose up from a single world until their empire spanned the entire galaxy. Yet even they climbed to the top on the remains of those who came before. Their greatest achievements, the mass relays and the Citadel, are based on the technology of those who came before them. And then, like all the other forgotten civilizations throughout galactic history, the Protheans disappeared. I have dedicated my life to figuring out why.
They were wiped out by a race of sentient machines, the Reapers.
The Reapers? But I have never heard of... How do you know this? What evidence do you have?
There was a damaged Prothean beacon on Eden Prime. It burned a vision into my brain. I'm still trying to sort out what it all means.
Visions? Yes, that makes sense. The beacons were designed to transmit information directly into the mind of the user. Finding one that still works is extremely rare. No wonder the Geth attacked Eden Prime. The chance to acquire a working beacon, even a badly damaged one, is worth almost any risk. But the beacons were only programmed to interact with Prothean physiology. Whatever information you received would have been confused, unclear. I am amazed you were able to make sense of it at all. A lesser mind would have been utterly destroyed by the process. You must be remarkably strong-willed, Commander.
This isn't helping us find Saren, or the Conduit.
Of course, you're right. I am sorry, my scientific curiosity got the better of me. Unfortunately, I do not have any information that could help you find the Conduit, or Saren.
I don't know why Saren wanted you out of the picture, but I think we'll be a lot better off if we bring you along.
Thank you, Commander. Saren might come after me again. I cannot think of anywhere safer than here on your ship. And my knowledge of the Protheans might be useful later on.
And her biotics will come in handy when the fighting starts.
Good to have you on the team, Liara.
Thank you, Commander.
No, I spelled her name right.
I am afraid I am feeling a bit lightheaded.
When was the last time you ate or slept? Dr. Chakwa should take a look at you.
It is probably just mental exhaustion, coupled with the shock of discovering the Protheans' true fate. I need some time to process all this. Still, it could not hurt to be examined by a medical professional. It will give me the chance to think things over. Are we finished here, Commander?
Go see the doctor. The rest of you, dismissed.
Mission reports are filed, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council?
Yeah, we'll do it with the Council in the next part. Escape. No. Okay. We're actually going to end on this part. I don't want this to be an hour long. I apologize that it's this long as it is. But we have our last party member. We have all of our party members. So, I'm going to switch out the third party member off and on. But my gun-loving... blue armored hottie is going to stay in my party 24/7. Unless the mission literally says he cannot be in the party. And yeah. So leave me a like, a comment, and a subscribe. If you happen to like what I'm doing. The next video will probably be the last recording I do tonight. Although you won't see this recording or the next one until the 7th. So, keep that in mind. But, yeah. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!